It's Otama, welcome back to Bleach Brave Souls. This time we are doing Cant Bear Your Own World Part 5. This part is gonna be awesome. They're gonna be a Shinji Bankai reveal. And if you wanna watch the previous parts, you can find them at my playlist. I put the link on description below. More than half a year ago, in the middle of the Great Sulking War, the Seirei Day. What's wrong, Suhei? Something to prove? Suhei, who's your Bankai? Huh? Most of the captain's Bankai have been stolen by those damn queenses. My Bankai wasn't stolen this time, but there's no guarantee it won't be next time. The more people we have who can use Bankai, the better. Mashiro. Wait, Mashiro, Captain Mukuruma, I can't just... And I managed to get the latest Shinji on the last gacha actually. It's pretty awesome. I have to cut most of these normal fights. Don't want the video to be too long, so I'm just gonna save these boss fights and story on this video. If you don't want to die, achieving Bankai is your only option. You're not thinking that I won't really kill you, are you? I'm not soft on you like Kaname was. Please wait. Captain Mukuruma, I always respected you and aspired to be like you, however, you don't have the right to speak ill of Captain Dawson. What makes you think I don't have the right? Don't act spoiled. Whose fault do you think it is that anyone's talking badly about him in the first place? It's because you are not trying hard enough. I know that, but still, I can just stand by while someone... You're not making any sense. Yes, I know. Thank you, Captain. Thank you, Mashiro. Why are you suddenly thanking us? I just realized that I'm not the only one risking my life. Don't get cocky, even if you punk runs, we can't handle it. If it cannot see Bankai, there's a possibility that you won't be able to control it. To put it in another way, it's strange that it hasn't achieved Bankai yet. Since you already achieved Chika, you've been able to talk to it, right? Yes. Honestly, even if I'm not conversing with Kansasini, it doesn't feel like I'm getting... Actually, I already see it warm, even in the inner world. It just occasionally appears before me as a dark shadow or dark puddle or dark whirlwind. It sounds quite unusual. Maybe it knows I won't be able to sum up what it looks like. It almost never talks to me. Even if it does speak to me, it just says disproving things like I want blood or give me your life. I know it's not evil deep down, but I still have some hesitations. If I were to fully understand it, I think I would be the one corrupted by its interest. Are you scared? I can't say that I'm not scared. Some Kuto's words aren't necessary true feelings. Huh? Here in Osampakuto, huh? Kaname said something along those lines too. He said something like that why he was able to fight. I can't get rid of you, Pierre, for you, but if Kaname was right, and that Pierre helps people fight, you're gonna be that proof. Proof that you even have the right to say anything about Kaname. Present day, Karakura Town, the world of the living. What should we do, Shino? Hisoka has been kidnapped. This must be the end of the world. Don't be so negative, it's up to us to stay strong during times like this. Have some good top rallying on Kisuke for everything. But if you not for Kisuke, who knows how many times this whole society will be destroyed. That's what they say right there. Bulletin said. Shut up! A world droplet booked by that idiot will last 3 days. What a pinhead is writing fake news like that? It was me. Huh? Aren't you Kesei Lieutenant? What are you doing here? Oh, I was interviewing Kisuke when... Don't look away. You're thinking you bumped into an annoying person at an annoying time, aren't you? Or, maybe. Don't be honest, idiot. Are you making fun of me? Yes, I am. What? Captain Hiroko said. If you see her, give her some creep for me, alright? So that's fine. That stupid fool, why is he using his power as a captain to keep orders like that? Have your body and Sanpakuto recovered? Yes, they are fine, thank you for taking care of me. I'm sorry, I'm right under my nose, Kisukewasa. Please don't worry about it. It was his own carelessness that he got kidnapped. That's also how probable his opponent was. From what you said, it doesn't seem like they plan on harming Kisuke. For now, let's just be thankful that you are safe. No, once again, I was unable to do anything. Don't be so hard on yourself. It's always like this. In times when it matters the most, my power is never enough. Captain Dawson and Captain Mukuruma trained me, but I've nothing to show for it. Huh? What's your deal? Your butt-headed whining ticks me off too. But why do you still call him Captain Dawson? Are you looking down on Kensei? No, it's not like that. Captain Mukuruma is a fantastic captain. I'm very grateful to him, and I owe him a lot. However, Captain Dawson also taught me how to lie. He will always be a captain in my heart. I don't like that attitude of yours. Kensei is way too nice for allowing this. Aye. Don't put yourself down so much. Kisuke said something the day you interview request come in. He said Tsuhei Hisaki is a sore ripper with a long history of service who has supervised many bloody battles. No matter how much you criticize yourself, you don't look dead on inside to me. That's just because I'm not dead. He said I survived many bloody battles, but I was always on the verge of dying, and barely made it out alive. You always underestimated me if you think me as a some hero. Guess you are no match to Ichigo Kurosaki. I know that more than anyone. But don't take that the wrong way. The way Ichigo fights is by trying to abandon his fear. On the other hand, you never lose sign of your fear. However, when as you hold that fear to your chest, you chose to fight, you chose to be a soul reaver. That's because if you truly fear fighting from the bottom of your heart, you already kind of something. You haven't changed at all. Even as you stand there to confront me, you birds don't have a spread of fear in them. This isn't about whenever you or Ichigo are right. Ichigo Kurosaki is indeed a great hero who has saved the society and possibly the world time and time again. However, he hasn't even lived 20 years yet. He is still inexperienced. But if he has all the power at that age, that just goes to show how impressive he is. I would never consider him inexperienced. Ichigo Kurosaki is an ally who possesses many great qualities. However, he was not born a self-fulfilled hero, nor his unbreakable archery. As a result, he becomes strong. Whenever Ichigo is filled with feelings of confusion, grief, or the occasional despair and fear, he can shake them off and turn them into strength. It's the duty of those who have that is the power that you happen to have. Me? It's not that you are special, one of the sources of fear is dead. As Guido lost all, so Reapers must protect others from fear. Well, I'm sure Kisuke could have said all of that more consistently. Perhaps someone like me doesn't have much persuasive power. Guido commanded this time. Thank you very much, you have opened my eyes. Right now, I'm nothing more than an employee and humble candy shop. Feel free to ignore my nonsense. If there are any traces. Is this? What is this? Please look for Aura's followers. They probably have the papillas. Is this a massacre from Kisuke? What does he mean by pillars? Do those have something to do with the gold? Gross, but final words from the murder scheme. Those who suck this is and made an ordinary joke like, are these his final words? you're not very... What should I do, Shinom? Exact same, so I must not be... It really doesn't matter. Isn't it weird for the... to be longer than the message? My apologies. Please excuse Kisuke's funny little ways. I see, I understand, but... why did you all gather at my place? Isn't that strange? Ow! Stop screaming, Ganju. We have quests. Good grief. They still use firefly pines for lighting. Can I kick him out now? And I hope you will, but please try to be it for a short while. I'm sorry I dragged you into another troublesome situation. Don't worry about it. Like I told you before, I like trouble. Anyway, what happened to Soibon? Wasn't she with you? Oh, she's the type who can think kindly of bitter enemies, even if we are in the same boat. What kind of gathering is this? Hey, it looks like everyone is here. I'm happy to see so many good ladies. Let's get started right away then. That sounds serious. Oh, it's just a big word of speech. I'm not proposing a revolt in the Soul Society or climbing as a rise to a higher rank or anything. You say that, but I feel like I was treated harshly when I meant to save Fukia. Well, that was a quite the open rebellion. In other words, soul reapers can't openly make a move. So we want us to bounce because it's no skin of you packs if we die. I won't say that. We've been in a... I want to break the bond we worshipped when we brought you to the royal palace as much as possible. That makes it sound like you still regard me as your enemy. Right now. It's hard to believe those words are coming from someone who tried to use brute force to kidnap us from the very start. Are you waiting an opportunity to insert yourself into my past? Why don't you go ahead and try? There's no point. What do you mean, Tsukishima? He doesn't have a past that I can insert myself into. It's like he was only born minutes ago. What? I see. What a strange thing to say. Isn't it common sense to repair a washing boy virus? This is a waste of time. I don't care about some fights between soul reapers. Why should we help you out? I agree. I don't think we need to go out of our way to ask others for help either. Don't compare me to a dead guy. What's the difference? Alright, that's enough. I will explain the situation in Soul Society, you know now. An apology, you say? aren't you getting ahead of yourself? Brother, I'm surprised that you think I don't fail. I'm begging you, Captain Kurochushi. I'll do my best to put you. I don't trust you. Why should I stay quiet about any of this in the first place? Why are you going this far, so Reaper? Head Captain! Yeah, that's easy to understand. I can get behind that. You swear those were too stark, huh? Yes, I promise. Both sides become evil. The battle that Ichigo will raise is likely something other than war. This is a piece of evidence that I had Captain Soibon say from the visual department's special vault. The Tenkai Ketsu. Those pillars you were guarding in Karakura Town. Well, to be more exact, it was a vague Karakura town made for Soul Society. Probably, he may have even used his influence to carry it out right in the open. Later, the question is what the head of the Junessinsora clan is planning to do with these devils. Not to mention, it needs to be set up in two locations. We already confirmed that it hasn't been set up in the server team. In that case, what are the two places that Tokinada Junessinsora is trying to swap? Post on! Karakura Town. Huh? What's that? Is Ichigo involved in all this somehow? Huh? What do you mean? Suhei, I see. That's why Kensei is here too. So can they break through the barrier? It seems to have a completely different structure than Kido, so it takes a while. He was wondering if it was some kind of blueprint ability. What do you think? Yeah, but I still feel like he must be involved. Real police? In that case, there must be something whenever talking a doublet too. I do ask each and every obvious thing. But if you know, then spit it out, Mayuri. That's really important information. What's far more important is that even after 100 years, you still believe it's fine to call me by my first name. Of course, everyone here is already a carrier. I have been removed them later. But for now, Captain Kurotsuchi, where is Hikone? You should be grateful that I'm here. It's not normally possible, but I can get you there. As soon as now. After I begin searching for the followers like Isuke instructed, I want several people in the vicinity with slightly disturbed spiritual pressures. Your skills are really something else. It must have been these. Wait, is this the Tenkai Getsu? I tried to find where the Tenkai Getsu leads, but the coordinates are nowhere near the Soul City or Kuusamundo. You have to be kidding. I don't know what the plan is, but it can't be good. Yes, I can use Paras VHP to send me those coordinates. What point there is in someone like you going there alone? Even if I can't do anything there, I have to try. After all, I'm a Soul Reaper. Don't tell me you're doing this for the severity. You are crossing this dangerous bridge for those people. No, that's not it, is it? I don't get it. Why are you going? Aren't you scared? I am honestly spotting, but really don't think I can pin head on. But I still have to go. But why? I don't know. But you don't know? Are you insane? I don't have a reason, but I give up now if I run away from being a Soul Reaper. I feel like everything inside from my soul, everything I inherit from Captain Dawson will disappear. I have no idea what you're trying to say. will be someone like you in charge of the severity bulletin. I'm sorry, I know. Oh, then I would like to go to Yunus, okay? What? Iki. Because otherwise something bad is going to happen to Calcretown, right? If it was, we'll probably be in big trouble too. Aren't you scared? Yes, terrified if you said. I could run away, I would grab Xeno and run away my life. Oh, but I can't run because there's a barrier. What should I do? Are you only decisive when saying pathetic things? I still think I should go. What are you saying, Runosuke? You know, you are too weak. If you're going to go, then I'm definitely going to. Runosuke, Xeno, I'm glad we have young guards like you do. You know my name. I'm Honored Lieutenant Hiroki. But listen, your job is patrolling this town. Now, I can't tell you what might occur here. But we need someone here if and when that time comes. Focus on your own work first, got it? Yes, sir. You preach to everyone before going out to throw your own life away. Yet another thing I hate about Soul Reapers. Oh well, it'd be nice to have Kisuke on me or on. I'll come too. That won't do. What? If we want to overcome it with just these few pillars, we have to try a different method. Then, what are we supposed to do? This barrier seems to have been made to guard against the power of Soul Reapers and Kido. It doesn't react as strongly to hollow elements. Fine, but it'll cost you. Thank you very much. Stay back. I don't want to get blamed if you get hit by my spiritual pressure and die. Thank you very much, Yuri. I'm not doing this for you. Oh, Kisuke. This is soft work. And it seems it's set up to swap with the air and not the ground. I'll be counting on you. These safeties, okay? They are here. The spiritual pressure. Oh my, to think the head captain himself come. Why are head captains of the Concord squad always flirting with Vigor? What do you plan to do? To start with, let's see what they go to. In any case, no one can escape from here. First time. Aren't you going to go? I must remind here to monitor everyone's journey in the Carcalton. I'll at least make sure they can return safely. This is clearly a trap. Don't forget that the Junasiro clan is in charge of the visual department. They are no way near my level, but compared to uppercase, there is certainly no thing or two about handling information. Huh? Forget it, Kansu. But Kukaku. Yorushi and Suhei were well aware that it was a trap when they entered. The point is, even that must believe that we are able to win and mash down that barrier. I don't know who you are calling, but Are you really okay with this? If you all were talking about as soon as you're your family could become nobles again. Not interested, noble or not, I should try to like my life so that I don't have any regrets. My older brother and uncle were the same. It looks like we are trapped. I suppose this is all according to plan so far. That guy and thing can just make a bunch of monsters and then run off. That's messed up. That's not all. Every single one of these guys has a much stronger spiritual pressure than the ones from before. Well, it's obvious where the head of the Junesuro clan is. Let's go. What is this? It's just a bunch of Malrai. Where's the boss? He must be hooking that thing that looks like a floating castle. I see, I head over there then. I'll be cleaning up this little guys to you. Get out of my way. It's no use, this group has a zero teamwork. Well, under these circumstances, Akash is better that way. Junsui, you should go ahead with Kenpachi. It takes too long if you bother with these guys. They are pretty fast. We'll upset you over then. Now what? Oh, you don't have a plan? It's not like I haven't been thinking, I just haven't decided whose side I am yet. Anyway, I want to get as much info as I can on this Tokinada guy. It's been about 6 months now, right? I'm impressed you noticed me. That depends on your answer. What's going on? You and them? Or do you mean them and... What do you mean? It can be whatever you desire. Who are you? My name is Aura Mitsubain. It's an honor to meet you. They will open us up to all. What should we do? Should we fight them? You are useless. How do you do? Hurry on ahead. Are you really going to take care of them on your own? I have to make up for now. Otherwise, Hiyori will give me a good telling off and mock me for being so some commentator. Captain Hirako, this is absurd. Even for a captain, there are too many to take on alone. Are you going to use that move? Yeah, I can't use it unless I'm in a situation like this. Got it, I'm sure taking care of them combined us. Sorry to get you wrapped up in all this trouble with nobles. You are seriously on me. Well, I can't stand nobles that act this way either. Call up, Saganada. Things like hypnosis doesn't work so well on books, but Atlas optical illusions do. Up and down, left and right, front and back, they are inverted now. You were facing forward a second ago, but now you are suddenly facing backward. Isn't that scary? It's even scarier when you are tangled together like this. Did you stop using your eyes? Oh, this isn't good. So scaring. Did I forget to tell you? I can invert the sounds you hear too. I want to drain a bit more, so I can reserve a hot and cold too, but as you expect, that's pretty tough for me to get used to. Well, it'd be easy enough to cut you down one by one, but that will take forever. I should have just stayed home and slept. Huh? I see, so that's your plan. You want to multiply and make new friends who aren't affected by my Sakanade ability. Well, just like you can multiply my Sakanade's power can spread. You want to race and see who's faster. You insane. Hey, they started multiplying at a crazy speed. Even with his Sakanade, there are just too many of them. It's okay now. But head captain. I suppose this is still all good according to Captain Hirako's plans. Thanks, this really helps me out. You are even dumber than I am. Oh, I wonder how to describe a situation like this. I know someone stupidly big who said something similar once. Oh, right, right. It'd be a miracle if I can turn this mess around. I think that was it. That might not be exactly how we worded it, but close enough. Alright then, it's about time for a miracle. I'm going to turn this all around. Bankai, Sakashimo Yokoshima, Happobu Sakari. Let's do this.
ひっくり返したるわ バンカイ サカシマ ヨコシマ 発砲塞がり
Looks like we are done here. Thanks for all your hard work, Sakanade. The bar with the Queensies had me beat. They should pop up in the middle of the Serrate and steer it up cars. If they had lined up nicely outside of the walls, I could defeat most of them myself. Having all allies around is pointless, even fighting one-on-one is pointless. I got to be all alone and helpless in the middle of a bunch of enemies for that move to work. What a huge pain. Don't you agree? Sorry, Sakanada is a liar. It was a lie that nothing doesn't work on books. Jeez, you Sika is for giants and you Bankai is for minnows. Everything is backwards with you. The swarm that Ikomi Dosomoe brought forth has been destroyed. You have time to look away. You must really underestimate me. No, I do not underestimate you. But I should tell you that psychical attacks cannot hit me in my present state. That's bad news. I'm no good at Kido. Mitsubane was my mother's maiden name. My mother's name was Tensho Akata. 10 odd years ago. Tensho Akata, Moonbringer. Time for man survived the hollow attack, but died after being burnt to a child. Out there, our Moonbringer. Interesting, it's rare to see two generations of Moonbringers back to back. My world is from one edge of this room to the other. It includes mother and the power that bothered out me. That is all. I don't know anything else. There is nothing else. Rejoice, we may finally be free from our curse. There's a substitute for repair named Kukukinyo who is gathering other bullbringers. I'm not exactly sure what a substitute soul reaper is, but I know that we can trust him. He says he can suck the hollow powers right out of us. I'll draw it first to make sure it's safe. If there are any troubles, then around that moment you'll be able to live a normal life. I wonder what normal means. Aren't hollow powers the source of the wood ring that mother taught me? What do we have to give them to someone else? What do we have to erase them? Is this... I'm not normal. A few days later. I wonder when Butter will return. A few more days later. I'm so hungry. Who's just this in his cooking? What is this taste? Young girl confined, no signs of mind suspect. Her mother, is he on the run? That must have been able, you poor team. Try to just forget about that man. From now on, your name is Aura Michipain. Hunting a hoot solo like that at such a young age, and you did it using only your basic wolfbring abilities. Not interesting. I see, I see. Who are you? Are you a human? Oh, Rocky, you were not introducing myself. Chuzo? I wasn't expecting that so close, too bad. Who are you? My name is Tokinada, Tokinada Tsuna Zero. Tokinada? Where are your manners, lovely human? You may call me Lord Tokinada. What? It's fine, honestly, I don't care that much. Me? You fine? For what purpose? What? He's inside of me? He's an oracle called the Soul Saint from the being known as the Soul King. After the Great Soul King War. I will help you create the King's body. Are you asking me to bear a child? Of course not. Do I look like the type of man who would use a woman as a self-parting tool? Anyway, I'm still grateful to my decent pipe. I can no longer see anyone else in that way. I see. Did it outgrow this? I collect these from the battlegrounds. These are piles of sorry burn queen corpses. Anyway, if I can get the Soul Chain and Soul Seed working, I know a genius who can keep him alive no matter what state he's in. He killed my mother and bring life to the new king. Isn't they the Valley of Screams? Each pain was my mother's maiden name, my father's name was Tenso Akata. I see you are Tenso's daughter. It's rare for both father and child to be wolfingers. I'm grateful to you for keeping my father hope. Is that sarcasm? The father answered my call and died. Why should I join forces with the Soul Reaper? Let's see. Yuki's mom. What it is? Coins that Yukio's past. Oh. If he was brainwashed, then this wheel can get it out. Now let's hear the true stride from the Yukio's mouth. You are weak tempered. Thank you very much, as I expected. You inserted your bookmark in the Yukio. What? Sorry, Kuko. Yukishima? Is this the Valley of Screams? I arrived here in no time. Where the love time is deeper in the real world. So I guess it's hard to say. Huh? Spirit of pressure on below. Maybe I'm a pretty hard blow. Wait, wait. Is that Captain Sorati's spirit of pressure? Mix it in with the rest. Does that mean the Soul Society is also on the move? Which way is the door? What is this? I saw something like this when I was working on my article on the Department of Research and Development. If only I could get touch with someone like Akon. Should I just destroy this thing, but maybe that will make things worse. Oh, that is my drone! Please don't destroy that. If you do, I won't have anywhere in this castle to relax. It's me, Hikone. You are Suhei Hisaki, right? Thank you for your help the other day. What? His spiritual pressure is wait a second. Is this entire room filled with his spiritual pressure? What are you doing here, Mr. Hisaki? Or did Lord Tokinata call you here? If you are Lord Tokinata West, then I must make you welcome. Is Tokinata Sunasaru here? Yes, he's downstairs right now. Would you like to see him? Oh, I see. Hey, do you know what Tokinada is trying to do? Lord Tokinada? I don't really understand complicated things, but if Lord Tokinada says something is the right thing to do, then it must be so. You should design something like that so easily. Why not? Just try using your own head. Well, I won't go as far as to say whole world, but he is according to Soul Society and the whole of the world's living. General public. I see, then he is not prone to me. What? That's it. Stop. Stop it. That's not the issue. What did you just say? It looks like everyone is here now, so I think Dr. Ginota will be Kalibomi soon. Wait, why do you have to buy them? You are about to fight. He won't hold back against a strong opponent, even if they are just a kid. Really? That's right, so... Don't be so stupid and stop saying stuff like you are willing to die and your life is worthless. I'm sorry, it seems I can't help but injure everyone. Sorry, I'm probably talking to National Zero Emini, but I'm not you, Emini. Wait here, I'm going to talk to Tokinata, even if it means I have to get violent. Cut. Wait, you don't have to go up to your dead. Hey, wait, wait. And we are done with the Can't Be Your Own World Part 5. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.